Bags of coffee and cocoa from Wasu in Tewaisiasi district were loaded onto Lady Zeming, a Morobe Coast Shipping Services vessel. The ship left Wasu on the 21st of July this year and was supposed to reach Voko Point in Lae on the 26th of July. However, Moloch Terry, a coffee farmer from Tewaisiasi district from Union Coit Cooperative, said Lady Zeming was not at the wharf when the farmers got there.
Now, this ship I go down long, PNG port. Na PNG port them me pen share because me pa man lo place lo. How about me pa barren gym na how about Islam is mem local port so me pa say but PNG em all over the ship say come na. O shem safety and big plus something long hapa so me pa like pain em we blow me pa em hatro.
Lady Zeming is now at the Lae's main wharf, making it more difficult for the farmers to unload their coffee and cocoa. According to Moloch Terry, the delay arose after a supposed agent demanded that the freight payment be made into another account separate from Morobe Coast Shipping, the company tasked with the management of the shipping service. Officer from Morobe Coast Shipping Services said they were not aware of the circumstances behind the delay. A response by the CEO was not made available by the time of this broadcast. Union Coit Cooperative sells the products to international importers in Austria, USA and Korea. The delay is currently affecting the reputation of PNG coffee and cocoa exporters to sell to Korea. Meanwhile, PNG Port said the bags will be unloaded today. Julie Badwi Owa, National MTV News, Lae.